and make sure you've got 10 honeybees. 10 honeybees are swarming near the hive. Do you have 10 honeybees on your page?
Yes.
Count them up. Use your counters if you need to.
Yep.
Okay, we have 10. Okay, so what do we need to do first once we determine, Brantley? How many do we have? Who can tell me how many honeybees we have in total? Tristan. So where should we record that answer?
On the first blank.
Okay, let's go ahead. Miss Rebecca, can you put that 10 up there for us in the first blank? Beautiful job. Then if I said, Sunny, 7 honeybees left the hive to find flowers, how many left?
7.
So how many do we need to take away or add?
Take away.
Okay, so let's go ahead, and how many are we going to take away?
7.
Okay, let's go ahead and do that. Rebecca, can you do that too? Follow along at your desk using either your counters or... Yep. How many are leaving? Count them out as you go, hon.
So are we going to...
Yep, keep going. You should be working as Rebecca's working.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, so did she take those 7 away?
Yes.
Okay, so what symbol is that? That after the 10. Okay, should we trace that? Okay, and then how many did we take away? Go ahead, ma'am.
You didn't write your 10 in your first blank. You know how to do that.
How many did we take away, Rebecca?
7.
Okay, so we should record it.
You know how to write it.
Okay, and then what's that symbol that we have after that?
Equal.
Okay, let's go ahead and trace it, ma'am. Beautiful job. Rebecca, call on somebody quickly. With a quiet hand to tell us how many are left. Ooh, look at these quiet hands. How many are left, sir?
3.
All right, let's go ahead and where do we put that number? Who can tell us where we write 3? Tristan.
The last one.
Okay, Rebecca, can you go ahead and record it for us, ma'am? Very good job. And you know what? I have a question. Why are honeybees important to us in Kansas? What is that? What's the honeybee for Kansas? What's the honeybee for Kansas? Chris, do you know?
Because
he makes honey. Oh, hold on. Sir, I'm looking for a specific answer. The honeybee is the state what? What is it? The state what? Cash? Good. The state insect. We learned about that at Kansas Day, didn't we? Good job. Thank you, ma'am. You can go ahead and have a seat. All right. Class, if you haven't already, make sure you're moving your counters back into the bowl and getting ready to go for the next problem, okay? Because I'm going to be looking for somebody who's ready to be my next volunteer. Uh-oh, I got buffaloes up here. I need help. Miss Jenna, would you please come around this way and go all the way around?
Yes.
Do you want my help?
Okay.
How many do you use?
We're gonna be taking apart 10 with another subtraction story. There were 10 buffalo roaming in the field. How many buffalo were roaming in the field?
10.
Okay, very good. All right, so can you count? Do we have 10 on there on your page?
Yes.
Count. Okay. Jackson, I need you to count. Do we have 10 buffalo? Jenna, can you check? Do we have 10 up there?
3 of them.
Okay. Very good. Okay, so what do we need to do? If we have 10, should we write that down somewhere? Where should we write it down? Where should we write it down, Peyton?
The fourth blank.
The very first blank. Write it down, ma'am. Abby, are you following along? Okay, make sure you are. All right, and now I'm going to say 3 buffalo leave to find a barn. How many leave?
3.
Okay, 3. All right. So what do we need to do? What do we need to do? Do we need to
cross them out?
How many do we cross out?
3.
All right. So let's go ahead. Can you cross 3 buffalo out for me, ma'am? Okay, and so we took away 3. So what's that symbol that we have after the 10?
Minus.
Okay, so let's trace that, right?
Do you write 10 in the last one?
Okay, and how many did we take away? what's the symbol after our number three?
Equal.
Okay, so let's go ahead and trace that. So who can tell, help Jenna out with a quiet hand? If you had 10 buffalo roaming in a field and 3 left to find a barn, how many do you have left? How many do you have left? How many are left? Reagan, can you tell me?
You said it earlier.
How many do you have on there? You have it written down. Seven. Okay, very good. I agree. Go ahead, Miss Jenna, and report 7. So let's all read this together. Can you help me? Can you step to the side a little bit, ma'am? Are everybody together? 10 minus 3 equals 7. Okay, very, very good. Okay, can you have a seat for me, ma'am? You did such a good job. Who can tell me what the significance of the buffalo is to the state of Kansas? Tristan. Good, it's our state animal. When did we learn about that? Kansas State, very good, very good. Uh-oh, I've got another problem for us to solve. I've got another, I need another volunteer. I need a quiet, quiet hand. Miss Brianna, do you want to come up and help us, please? Voices off.
And how many did you count?
Okay, Brianna has the floor.
Do I take a pin?
Not quite yet. All right, we have 10 sunflowers blooming in the field. How many sunflowers do we have blooming in the field?
10.
Okay, very good. Can you count those? Are you sure we've got 10 on the paper?
Yeah.
Make sure. Brianna, you want to check? Do we have 10?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, we do? Okay, we've got 10. All right, very good. 9 sunflowers were picked and put in a vase. How many were picked?
9
were picked? Okay, so if 9 were picked, are we adding or subtracting?
Subtracting.
Subtracting, very good. So what do we need to do? How many do we have first? Okay, so Brianna, where do we need to write that down? Very good. Can you do that for me, ma'am, with the pen? Good job, good job. And you know what? Let's get this. Can you go ahead and write the. There you go. Okay, and then since you said that we're taking away those 9, what's that symbol after the 10, Brianna? No, what's this one called?
Simple.
Okay, go ahead and try and trace it for us. And how many did we say were picked?
9.
Okay, so go ahead and write 9 down. And how many are we going to take off of our sunflowers then on our paper?
9.
Reagan, how many are we going to take off?
9.
Okay. So when we take away those 9, so let's go ahead. Can you take away 9 for me, Brianna?
1,
2, 3, 5.
Now count how many are left.
Wow. How many are left over now that we've picked 9? How many are left in the field? Brantley, how many are left?
1.
So what do we need to do? What's that sign that comes after the 9? Okay, so we should trace it. All right. And how many's left? No, how many's left?
1.
Good job, ma'am. All right. Brianna, help me read this together to the class. Good job. Give me 5, ma'am. Awesome job. Good job. All right. Have a seat, guys. Okay.
We did do the chocolate ball.
That's okay. Hey, class.
Yes.
Eyes up here because we're going to do something fun, okay? Pipe cleaner. How many beads? Somebody, look at it quickly. How many beads? I'm going to look for a quiet hand to tell me how many beads are on the pipe cleaner. I'm going to check. I'm going to check mine.
Okay,
quiet hand.
So what we're gonna do.
How many beads?
10 and 9.
Okay, you should have 10, right? Did everyone else have 10?
Yeah, I have 10.
Okay, we'll have to check yours in a second. Okay, here's what I'm going to do.
Hocus pocus.
Everybody
eyes up here. If you're touching your pipe cleaner, you're not following along. Pipe cleaner's down. Okay. You. Everybody should have a yellow reporting sheet.
Yes.
You should also have a deck of cards.
Yes.
Okay. Look at. Okay. So I picked up a card, and mine says. Okay. What's it say?
10 minus.
Okay. 10 minus 3. So I've got 10 beads. I counted them. And how many did it tell me to take away?
3.
1, 2, 3. Wow. Let's see. I'm going to count and see how many I have left.
Okay. So Ben,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Would you guys agree?
So I want you to 7. Two of those in this
so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my sheet right here, and I'm going to record 10 minus 3. Equals 7. Okay? Does everybody think that they're good with that?
Yes.
All right. I want you to go ahead and start practicing. Get those cards out. I'm going to get going around, and I'm looking for people who are focused and working hard. Should we be playing? Should we be using the tools? Should we be using the tools as a toy? Or is this something we do subtraction with? Okay. Very good. I'm going to want to see people working super hard. I'm coming around.
Yeah. Okay. So I want you to write that across.
You were using this to count out, and you're going to do your subtraction and record it with your counters, okay? Okay. And how are we doing over here with the part whole mat?
We're doing good. We just did our first one.
Good.
But I'm supposed to be in Miss Kelly's. So.
Okay. Okay.
But I can all help them with
okay.
One more.
Perfect.
Okay, Brianna.
Okay, how are we doing? Are you playing?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's 10 minus 2.
Oh, you're doing it?
Yes, 20.
Okay, so move all these up here. How many do we have at the top?
Plus I have 20. This is
here, Brianna.
I
can't
make magic.
Yes.
Four.
Okay, so
we
have another one now.
Make
okay. She has that one on there.
I have another one.
Okay, what do you have?
I have 2.
Okay, so how many are you taking away?
Okay, so write that. We have
how many? Are you doing good? How many did you take away? How many do you have left?
Okay.
Good. Very good.
I already got my cards
now. Okay. One second. Your hand is your hand up quiet?
Okay.
Nice job. Nice job. Nice job. How are you doing? I see you. Are you doing yours? Okay. How many are you taking away? Okay. So what do you need to do over there, sir? How are we doing over here on this side of the room? We doing well? What's this? What's this problem? Yeah. Because it says 1, doesn't it?
Yeah, 1.
Good job. Well, I'm seeing people really focused and getting through quite a few. How are we doing over here? Okay, make sure you're using your pipe cleaner to check your work, okay? I might have seen one or two where it looks like maybe we didn't check our work using our beads.
Okay,
show me. How many are left?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So count and
make sure those
are okay. Okay, so what do we do, sir? Or do we record that? Remember, after you solve each problem, move.